Now, the NCAA has banned photo shoots for unofficial visits for
good.
I'm good. Thank God.
Thank you.
Thank God.
Because it's too much.
Because look, if we get another situation.
Do you see what's going on? You squint your eyes because you try to look at who number 11 is and why they'll be around it.
Yeah, if we get looking at 11, like, is he?
Listen.
That's his father.
This is what they did it for. They did it for the families, the uncles, the little cousins, brothers, the little cousins. Yes, we want them to be there. We want y'all to all enjoy in this moment because it's a big time.
I don't know if I want you to be there.
No, you can be there. Just don't jump.
In the photo is outrageous.
Cousins now?
I mean, if you can get them, if you can get them there, if they want to bring them
that's
in.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if your family support like that, bro.
Okay, I'm lying. My little cousin Matthew used to come with me all the time.
That's what I'm saying. If your family.
He wasn't over here.
Yes.
I mean, they
gave him a whole uniform.
If your family support, that's yes. But letting a motherfucker hop in a picture like this is outrageous, bro.
That's wild.
It's outrageous.
He got the full gear on.
That's what I'm saying. Sleeve
that nigga got
out.
A sleeve on, a head cap.
Whatever locker room, get next.
Change clothes. He got
put
on
that
gloves.
Shit on. Then go back and take the shot, get back to the equipment people, and they had to go wash it.
To take that picture,
it's
just
too much.
Just
it's too
him,
much anyway.
Just for like, him to get the signing day and commit to goddamn Florida State.
and it's an unofficial visit. I can see you doing an unofficial visit.
We ain't even offered you.
Right, you ain't committed. Like, you ain't offered this unofficial. You getting that just for showing
the,
up?
That's a part of the itinerary, my nigga. We gonna do jersey pictures later.
Next week you gonna be at a whole nother. So you at Georgia
oh,
when
God,
you at, pops.
Right.
Oh, and they ain't even offered you. And they ain't even offered you.
So
yet.
you can go to unofficial.
You literally got pictures in 21 schools uniforms.
But you don't have to do the pictures, do you? Do you have to?
Yeah, but they do.
No, you don't.
But they do. But
they
I do.
That's all. That's all they care about. Yeah.
I can't say I did. I don't remember. I did the picture
until I came on my official.
Right.
Yeah. Official.
When I came on my official visit. Right. When I committed, we did a picture then. But yeah, not this other. Yeah. No.
That's wild, bro. That is wild.
And now you want nigga wonder why I can't do college.
Right. Yeah.
Because the way
look at Dan mother. Look at Dan.
I'm over. See, I wouldn't be doing that. This would be me like here.
Hey, bro, I'm going to tell you, Auburn, bro, Coach Yacht, once again, Coach Yacht, bro. So we down there, our official visit, we committed, we take our little, you know, and Coach Yacht's just standing back behind there, everybody with his arms folded.
Again, he's just tired of it. Just shaking his
head. Just shaking his head. They could already tell, like, knowing what I know now, like, thinking back at it, seeing him then. It's like, you motherfuckers have no... You motherfuckers ain't shit. Y'all haven't done shit. Fucking out here posing and shit. You know, you in high school, but you know guys flexing. You know, you, nigga, I'm like 260. Yeah. But I'm out here, arms up, like, you know.
He said, I'm finna break your bitch.
And Coach Josh is in the back. He just... And you can see him just shaking his head. Arms folded.
I'm about to destroy this.
Hey, he's like, when y'all get here, I'm finna be on. I can't wait for y'all to show up.
This shit. I'm happy they did this.
I'm happy too.
I'm happy they
Some
did
might say we hating. Who gives a fuck?
Nah, bro. Hating for what?
That's kind of wild.
This is sexy, bro.
This is kind of wild.
Yeah, bro. Like, at least, right, for unofficial. Like, if it's official visit, okay.
Right.
Even do what you want on official visit.
Pops should be in that joint.
Literally, everybody involved, bro, is acting out of character. Like, the kid going on all the visits, doing all the pictures and
unofficial
shit.
Unofficial visit.
The dad being in the picture. And then the worst part be the coaches. They just be acting dumb as hell.
I
want to
know where
they
came
shit.
From on an unofficial visit. We're going to let you put the full fit on.
Right.
Is this supposed to be like the...
Yeah,
the Gator Trump. Yeah.
Terrible.
They all are, they molding pottery.
That's what they look like they doing. It's like they doing this.
Look at Dan, bro. Look at Dan.
Bro,
look at him.
What's going on?
Fuck going on, bro?
That's so terrible,
this ain't
bro.
It, bro. No.
I'm so glad. Hey, look. I'm happy, too, that they got rid of this. Yeah. I'm glad, too, because that's ridiculous,
a lot of
yo.
Photos is worse
look wild, bro.
Oh, yeah, it's a lot of wild shit.
A lot
shit
worse than
damn, okay.
Like, oh, yeah. I'm
because you got a whole phone full of photo shoots in other schools. And you ain't going, and don't even end up committing to not one of them.
You got Florida, Georgia, Alabama, Tennessee.
They probably posted
you
it.
You end up going to fucking.
Yeah, they posted. They take. They posted.
New York
posted
State.
This on the Instagram.
Yeah,
I tell you that right.
It's
now.
On. It's on. All, it's on all three of the Instagram and the Florida and the Florida and the Florida Instagram page.
Nah, it ain't gonna be
nah,
on the
it ain't gonna be on the Florida.
Nigga. No.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Right. It's unofficial.
We
my bad. My bad.
27 other pictures.
My bad.
Like
my
this.
Bad. My bad. My bad. Unofficial. Yeah. No.
All
we
the
got
players,
the same thing next
yes.
week.
But yeah. But Dad.
Those are the pictures that like you get from the zoo when like they take and put like the little like the little bitty frame thing and hand it to you.
Cut the head off.
They give it to you at the end.
Hop in that bit.
There you go.
You don't know who it is. It's you. It's you.
Yeah, that shit.
I'm glad they're not doing it no more.
Oh, thank you. That's wild.
NCAA is doing, I guess, something. Sure.
They be trying.
It's out of hand, though. They like this. Shit.
It's got something to do with money.
Yep.
That's all it is. I don't know how, but that's all them
letters care about.
Yeah, that's it. Okay, but there's one thing about these official and unofficial visits. You eat like kings.
Do eat good.
I'm talking about lobster bigger than
your head. How much ever you want.
Phenomenal.
Great.
What the?
That's the last time you eat like that, though, too.
What was the restaurant they used to take motherfuckers to? It was like Rendezvous or something where they bring out the little cuts, food.
Somebody takes their Brazil.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That type shit.
That shit ain't even up class. They try to do that.
Right.
Mean ass niggas, bro.
Yeah, you gonna eat good. They gonna roll that red carpet out for that food.
Goddamn Piccadilly.
It's slick, bro. Hey, bring it over here.
But your things on red, nigga. I don't fucking come here, bro.
Right.
Ooh. That was a wild spot, bro. Texas Day Brazil, when you think about it. The folk walk around with meat.
We need to go see the...
See that
piece. That'd be all on the air and everything.
Hell yeah, walk around with me.
Blowing on that shit.
Oh my.